The cold weather is forcing our area's most vulnerable residents to hide out in whatever way they can.
Even though we really, truly do live in paradise, it's not a paradise for everyone.
NBC2's Risa Morris went to the Naples Senior Center, where people from South Lee County to Collier County are turning for help and warmth.
Every Friday, dozens of seniors come here to play games, cards, and socialize. But this week, more than ever, they're seeing even more people looking to find a warm place to go and for some help.
From games like Mahjong to cards, computers, and exercise class, the Naples Senior Center has something for everyone.
I just have fun here. You know, I enjoy the ladies. I enjoy the social aspect of it. Yeah, I'm here a couple times a week.
For many people, it's a way to get out of the house, which is huge for some older people, especially during this cold weather.
The basic thing is we get some of these folks to come up because there are a lot of seniors that stay home, feel sorry for themselves.
This week, the place has been busier than normal, a welcome distraction from the cold. But the nonprofit that runs this is doing more than just providing a place to warm up. They'll be helping many seniors pay their high FPL bills after this cold weather.
It's the hardest thing to do is ask for help, because they have been in positions before to offer help. They've never been in a position where they thought they would need help to pay bills, help to put food on the table.
The Senior Center has a food pantry which sees around 450 visits a month, as well as activities and social services. In the 4 years it's been open, membership has grown from 80 people to 1,300 seniors, and the need only keeps growing.
Even though we really, truly do live in paradise, it's not a paradise for everyone.
The center will work directly with FPL or LCEC to help seniors who can't pay their electric bills after this cold snap. In Collier County, Risa Morris, NBC2.